अब्दाली ग्रामर स्कूल साइंस लेसन द ह्यूमन बॉडी चैप्टर नंबर 1 लेक्चर नंबर 6 टंग। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द टंग। व्हाट इज टंग? टंग इज द पार्ट ऑफ योर बॉडी helps you to taste and chew the food. What is tongue? Tongue is the part of your body helps you to taste and chew the food. Tongue is the part of your body helps you to taste and chew the food. Tongue is the part of your body helps you to taste and chew the food. Tongue is the part of your body helps you to taste and chew the food. Let's moving towards our next slide, which is about the functions of tongue. What is the function of tongue? Your tongue helps you to chew the food. Your tongue helps you to chew the food. And when you have finished doing this, it helps you to swallow the food. Students, let's repeat it again. What is the function of tongue? Your tongue helps you to chew food, and when you have finished doing this, it helps you to swallow the food. What do taste buds do? Students, let's learn the function of taste buds. Taste buds helps you to taste food of different flavors. What do taste buds do? Taste buds helps you to taste food of different flavors. Let's repeat it again. Taste buds help you to taste food of different flavors. What do taste buds do? Taste buds helps you to taste food of different flavors. Now moving towards our next slide, which is about the taste buds present. Where the taste buds present? Anybody can tell me? Taste buds are present on the surface of the tongue. You all have to know, tongue has taste buds on its surface. And you can say in other words, taste buds present on the surface of your tongue. Where taste buds present? Tongue has taste buds on its surface. There are 4 different types of taste buds. Now we will study about the types of taste buds. There are 4 different types of taste buds present on the surface of your tongue. How many types of taste buds present on the tongue? There are 4 different types of taste buds present on the surface of our tongue. How many types of taste buds are present in our tongue? There are 4 taste buds. Now we will learn about the taste buds and their types one by one. There are 4 different types of taste buds present on the surface of our tongue. As you can see in this slide, there are 4 different taste buds shown on the tongue. At the tip of the tongue, there is the sweet taste bud. And at the lateral side of your tongue, there is the sour taste bud. And you can see the salty taste bud are present at the right and left side of the tip of your tongue. Similarly, the bitter taste bud also present at the back of your tongue. There are four taste buds on the surface of our tongue. Can we talk without tongue? Students, can we talk without our tongue? No, we cannot talk without the tongue. We always have to help by our tongue in our talking, as we have the help in our eating and chewing the food by the tongue. We also have the help by the tongue. Can we talk without our tongue? No, students, we cannot talk without our tongue. Tongue help us to talk. Can we talk without our tongue? No, we cannot talk without our tongue. Our tongue help us to talk. By the help of the tongue, you can taste the food and tell about its taste. By the help of tongue, you can taste the food and tell about its taste. Students, let's moving towards our next slide, which is about tongue help in tasting food. Tongue help in tasting food. Tongue not only help in talking, but also it help us in tasting food of different flavors. How can we tell about the taste of food? By the help of the tongue, you can taste the food and tell about the taste of different flavors that we are eating. By the help of the tongue, you can taste the food and tell about its taste. How can tell about the taste of the food? By the help of the tongue, you can tell about the taste of the food of different kind of flavors. I hope you get all the points that I have told in all the slides. Now we will learn about the next slide, which is our brain recognize the taste. Our brain recognize the taste. When the food touches the taste buds, a message is sent to the brain, and brain let us know about the taste of the food. Students, when food touches the taste buds, a message is sent to the brain, and brain let us know about the taste of the food. Students, listen it carefully. When the food touches the taste buds, a message is sent to our brain, and brain let us know about the taste of food. When the food touches the taste buds, a message is sent to the brain, and then brain let us know about the taste of the food. Students, let's learn about the purpose of different taste buds. What is the purpose of different taste buds? Bitter taste buds help us to taste bitter food like coffee. Bitter taste buds help us to taste bitter taste food like coffee. Students, do you know coffee have a bitter taste? So whenever we take a coffee, bitter taste buds active and tell us about the taste of the coffee by signaling to the brain. Students, our bitter taste buds always recognize the taste of the coffee because coffee have the bitter taste. Moving towards our next slide, which is about what is tongue. What is tongue? Tongue is a muscle. Everybody knows tongue is a muscle. Students, do you know our tongue is a muscle? Yes, our tongue is a muscle. Our tongue is a strong muscle in our body. What is a tongue? Tongue is a muscle. Students, can you tell me what is a tongue? Tongue is a muscle. Tongue is a muscle. tongue is a strong muscle. Let's learn about the strongest muscle of the body. Students, can you tell me which is the strongest muscle of our body? Tongue is the strongest muscle in our body. Tongue is the strongest muscle in our body. As you have learned in our previous slide, tongue is the strongest muscle in our body. Which type of muscle the tongue is? Tongue is the strongest muscle in our body. Students, tongue is the strongest muscle in our body. Now we will learn about the strength of the tongue. Students, as you know, the tongue is a muscle. Tongue is the strongest muscle in our body. So, what do you know about the strength of the tongue? Actually, tongue is the strongest muscle in our body when its strength is compared to its size. Students, do you know? Tongue is the strongest muscle in our body when its strength is compared to its strength. Whenever we compare the strength with the size, we will find our tongue the strongest muscle in our body. Tongue is the strongest muscle of our body. Students, do you know an interesting information about our tongue? Actually, our tongue has a unique print just like fingers. Our tongue has a unique print just like our fingers. Just like our fingers, our tongue also have prints on the surface. So, we can say our tongue has a unique print just like our fingers. Our tongue has a unique print just like our fingers. As you can see, there is a fingerprint of thumb. Similarly, our tongue has a print on its surface. Thanks for watching.